I'm going to bring in a man who is here from the start. This is Sedan Smith, and Sedan tells me he's actually the brother of the victim. He's promised not to use any profanity tonight on live television. Take me through what's going on right now.
Right now, you got a city riot going on because, once again, the police have failed to protect us like they say they was going to do. They failed to be here for the people like they sworn in to do, you know. And us as a community, we're not going to protect ourselves. But if we don't have anyone to protect us, then this is what you get. You know, you get riots. You got people out here going crazy. We losing loved ones every day to the people that sworn in to protect us. It's other stuff that's going on out here, and you wonder why. It's ISIS in America.
Sedan, certainly people upset here tonight, but we've got, you know, innocent business owners who are now going up in flames. What's it going to take for you guys to be okay tonight and to stop this chaos?
It ain't me. It's not me. I'm going to let y'all know that now. It's not us guys neither. And I'm glad that y'all said that. It's not us. It's the police. This the madness that they spark up. This is what they encourage. This is what they provoke. This is what you get out of you taking some a loved one from someone. This is what you get. You get a lot of people that's hurt, and they can't vent the right way. They can't no longer depend on the police to be here to protect us like they say they gonna do. So this is what you get. And no, it's not gonna end today. I can't tell you it's gonna end tomorrow. I don't know when it's gonna end. But it's for y'all to start. We're not the ones that's killing us. Y'all killing us. We can't make a change if y'all don't change.